So this is the unboxing of Onitsuka Mexico 66. So I got mine from Zalora for about 4,000 pesos. So I got it on sale. So let's see. As you can see, the box is already open. So this is the, I think the reference slip from Zalora. So let's see. So there's some paperwork. Okay, and how you clean your Onitsuka Tiger. It's nice. And then the shoe itself. So as you can see, this is the shoe. Here, then where were the sole? It's in sole, kind of soft, and the back. So the leather is kind of nice. Sorry about my thumb. That's when I refilled the ink of our printer from our office. So the shoe itself, it's nice. The leather is nice, kind of soft, and yeah. The suede. Is this a suede or what? Maybe it is. It's other. So about sizing, it fits true to size for me. See, it's a size 8. So the bottoms, so yeah, this is the first pair of Onitsuka that I got from Zalora OG colorway. So yeah, thank you for watching.